Hi, and Merry Christmas. Welcome to Calvary United Methodist Church's 12 Days of Christmas Music. I'm Bill Bedley. During this season of Christmas, we want to give you a gift of music for each day as we journey from Christmas Day to the Feast of Epiphany. Each day, we will share a musical performance with you. Today is day number 2, and we feature 2 more Christmas carols originally performed as hymns in 2010 and 2011. They are performed by the Calvary Chancel Choir under the direction of Celeste Robb, and the choir is joined by the entire congregation. Ladies and gentlemen, the Calvary Chancel Choir with Away in a Manger and Hark the Herald Angels Sing. We hope you enjoy these gifts of music.
Christmas.